on in the House of Parliament. On free trade and protection they were having an argument. Oh, what an argument! One old member for Winkle of the Sea had hailed out with he and said, I quite agree. Our trade is what's protecting, that's the point you want to strike. Protect the land, protect the sea, or anything you like. But bless that free trade amongst the ladies, free trade amongst the girls. And anything up to 40, I'll horsey or naughty, naughty, naughty. Let's have free trade amongst the ladies, where the empire's flag unfurls. If protection you desire, protect what you require, but let's have free trade amongst the girls. What would we do if all the girly girls went out on strike? Oh, girlies, what's a strike? No more lovebirds spooning in the dark, having such a lark on the benches in the park. We see every poor old married man right off his head with no one there.